Hey everybody, this is CappySmack coming to you from the Division 2 Title 3 update. Title 3, man. We made it all the way to Title 3. I was concerned. It's touch and go. I'd have to wait 3 hours, and then I did. Here we are. Did the long update. Took a long time, man. It's not a big update. It pretends to be a big update. It wants to be a big update. It would like to be a big update. It's not that big. This update has tiny hands, it just doesn't know it. Sorry, Massive, your update's got tiny hands. I've seen bigger hands on an update. Did take a long time. Shouldn't have. It's not that big. Here I am operating on not a lot of sleep. I'm gonna blame it on work. Here my cat's dying, she's killing herself. She won't eat. I wish I had the wherewithal to do something heroic to save her life, but she's 19. I think her life's probably over. Best days are behind her. Her kidneys seem to be working. But maybe her liver shot. Literally don't know.
Entering safe area.
Title 3. This is it. You're looking at it. Title 3 in all its glory, man. Looks like a lady in conflict to me.
Thank you for your cooperation.
I don't like women who have conflicts. I'm gonna come over here. Oh, I'm still in that clan, man. I was number one.
Do you want something?
I appreciate the trade.
Still number one. Seen a lot of change.
Hi there, agent.
Daily shade requisition. Okay, I read about this. Heard it in the newspapers. It's supposed to be cool. One.
Agent, we got a project ready for completion at the campus.
Well, I got boners. Getting boners just looking at it. Well, we'll see what I can do with some of that. That's a lightweight. You lightweight.
If you notice suspicious activity, report
immediately. Alright. I can make a black market AKM. Wow. Very awesome. Very awesome. Title 3, right here. Title 3, still can't make anything worth a damn. Are there any batteries? Can make batteries? Or you have to go and find them? Gotta find batteries. What does she do? Well, she sells stuff. Alright. Let's see, I'll buy that. And I'll buy that. And I'll buy that. She's selling me the same stuff over and over. I'll take all your money, sucker. Blueprints.
Incoming backup request.
Alright, so I can make shit that I can't optimize. That's always cool. What'd we do to my build? 584 didn't really change. Alright. I can dig it. Almost forgot. Maybe I can make stuff I can't use. I know, that's no way to talk about it, right? Something right there I can't use. Oh man, don't be like that. I think I'd rather go cool down. Thank you. Those yet. Right on.
I've got what you want, Agent.
Well, I guess I should go check out my classified assignments, huh?
This is Tucker. We're still waiting on the delivery of HE mortar rounds. Any idea what the holdup is?
Fucking I.
Hey, Lytton, this is Tucker.
It's hidden, but it's not. In from the open world. Yeah, okay. I can dig it. No, man, don't be like that. Dude, if I have to find some PIM particles, go back in time and slap you silly. I'll do it if I have to. Excuse me, pardon me, get the
We're
fuck out of
there
line.
Now.
Listen up for those damn dogs.
Listen to you talk about dogs, man. Alright, let's clear this blockade, because, you know, why not?
Control point nearby. Heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby. System breach at 25%.
What are my talents, man? That should not have reset so fast. Can't use blood. Bloodsucker. Well, that's great. Thank you very much.
System breach 50% complete. System breach at 75%.
Get up there, man. Well, I didn't much like Bloodsucker anyway, man. Just saying. It was a lousy talent. Lousy talent, man. Mad Bomber might be the thing. Bloodsucker sucks. But not in a good way. I don't think I've ever told anybody that Bloodsucker was great. Well, that sucker's just totally fucked up. Why, you know, don't bother with it, man. Just don't bother with it, man. Gotta go with something else.
Hostile blood supply convoy nearby.
Well, I didn't fuck up patience. I guess I'll have to go with patience and then cut back on something else. This bloodsucker just sucks.
Civilians in distress.
Hey, Agent. We're running low on a lot of things. Think you could lend a hand?
Sure, why not?
Thank you, Agent.
I got hands to lend, right?
Large group of hostiles just entered the building. I'm seeing multiple black tusks. There's not much activity on the outside.
We're getting an invasion early. Not opposed to it.
Hey, listen, Mr. Tucker. We're still waiting on a delivery of HE mortar rounds. Any idea what the holdup is?
Fucking idea. There's not much activity on the outside. They're tucked in nice and tight.
Maybe I can take my lack of a bloodsucker out there.
Looking for something specific?
No, not really. Maybe something to replace Bloodsucker. Oh good, we fucked up Berserk too. And Unbreakable. That could be hardened. Oh, we get unstoppable force. Well, let's see what we can do with that. Maybe I can go a little berserk with that.
rest and prepare for its life.
Agent in need of backup.
Well, let's see if I can go berserk without going too berserk. Well, that might be utility. I don't know. Well, maybe I can go unstoppable. I mean, I gotta be unstoppable anyway, right? Well, that would be probably what I have to do. Well, let's see. Give up my destructive, man. Hate to say it, but that's probably what it has to be. What's that gonna break? Not a lot.
I want you to give her a big hug and a kiss.
Come on over, like, take a look.
I know you haven't always seen eye to eye.
Too much, you might be able to get the nemesis. So, what do we do to Ranger?
Food supplies detected.
Four less than half sex.
Detected. Near my location, guarded by hostiles.
Well, that just sucks.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Come on over and check out my inventory.
Thanks for the trade.
I don't think we traded, lady.
Very good to see you.
Thank you.
Welcome, Agent. I hope you get good use out of that.
Probably won't.
Thanks.
Large group of...
Thank you.
backup request.
Okay. Well, let's see if I can get the Nemesis.
Come over here.
There's not much activity on the outside. They're tucked in nice and tight.
The Black Tusk assault team has taken up residence inside the hotel. It's uncertain whether they're targeting the theater. Solve the problem.
I don't know how much longer we can hold out. We could really use your help.
Detected. Near my location. Guarded by hostiles.
I don't care how much longer you can hold out.
Friendly combatants detected.
Most time you're on your own.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Okay, let's get this done.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Friendly control point nearby.
Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their code names are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver.
They're here!
Received an invite to another agent's group.
Puck, Roadblock, and Kava. So in other words, kill everybody I find, right? Roger that.
Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their code names are Puck, Roadblock, and Carbon.
Group leader.
Visual. Sending the UAV.
You are now group leader. You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader. You are now group leader. You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader.
You're gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader. Another agent is now in your group.
Better sweep them down.
Watch yourself. Over there! Copy that.
Another agent has joined your group.
Poor little stupid cat who won't eat. Probably got liver damage. Probably can't eat. Might have feline cancer. I don't know. I take her to the vet. I'm trying to get my car fixed. Man's gotta have priorities.
Critical. is no longer safe.
Is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building.
Another agent is now in your group.
Well, I got the fucking Nemesis, all right. It's like people just showed up to get the Nemesis and they wanted to leave. I don't have a problem with that.
Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
Why would that be? Did you tell them?
Hostiles are in there.
Fire!
luck has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Another agent is now in your group.
Mr. Mask. All right, buddy. Title 3 update, Mr. Mask.
Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
Insane. Thank you.
like they're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Download initiated.
Hard to mess me up, man. I'm already messed up.
It's all three priority targets down for the count.
I am pre-messed up.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that.
I am primed and ready to be all messed up.
Gonna have your hands full.
In fact, I am by 99% messed up every day of my life. It just takes a little bit to push me over the edge, and I hope that edge never comes. That's how messed up I am. Barely holding it together, but you know, I'm trying. I'm so messed up, I thought I was streaming just now, but I'm not, man. This is the morning show. That's how messed up I am. Oh shit. Well, that's just fucking awesome, man. Really awesome. And, very Destiny-like, I gotta tell you, man. Very Destiny-like. Well done on looking like Destiny. Everybody wants to be that. Well, I'm gonna go build my nemesis and see what it's all about. Since I had to wait 3 or 4 weeks to get it.
Thank you.
it is explosive damage. That's kind of what I want, right? Explosive. True patriot. Where are the true patriots, Aaron?
I've got the biggest inventory.
I've got the biggest nemesis in Washington, D.C. Nemesis. 490 Nemesis. Well, you know, guess we gotta do it. That's what I waited for all this time. Now I've got it. Almost not sure what to do with it.
Low prices, big selection. That's what I've got.
All right, let's see what this nemesis can do, man. It's a beautiful day in the apocalypse when you get a powerful weapon. some over here I can kill. I'm sure they won't mind. Right on. You want to be hard-headed, huh?
Taking too much damage here.
Well, it's a powerful gun, but you know. Gotta be a little exposed to use it.
Hey Litton, this is Tucker. We're still waiting on it.
Agent, it looks like the Trucens have set up an armory in the National Bond Bank. We need you to secure the location and destroy that munitions stockpile.
So far, it appears to me that optimization is still what it always was. No changes.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Friendly control point detected. Russians nearby. Classified assignment location detected.
I already bought the damn thing. So I'm not sure what we're doing. Used to be a direct you to the store, but you wouldn't have to buy nothing. Maybe that's still what they're doing. Who knows? Spend more money right now, you know. Guess we'd have to see. Secret stuff for a second. You're gonna have to be okay with that. I don't want to be asked to do that, but you know, whatever.
Agent requesting backup.
Cool deal. Now that I've been enticed to spend some hard earned, see if anybody else is doing it. Well, I did buy this on another account. You can share PlayStation games, and I thought what I bought with the game would just transfer over, and it probably did, but they're probably so brain dead they go, hey.
You have been promoted to group leader. You are now group leader. Another agent has joined your group.
We'll just leave a little bugaboo in, you know. Might make some extra money. Who knows? Man. Seven-day advance, so, you know, whatever the fuck. It's not like it's the first $40 I'm ever going to be asked to spend without a reason. Probably won't be the last either. That's the best reason, just to give up the money that I can afford it. But I doubt it.
My fucking neighborhood! Eyes on your flank! Get back!
Secure the vault. We can't afford to lose that ordnance. Copy that.
Smart. Sounds like they repurposed the bank's vault to secure their weapons. So that's where you need to go. Take out their comms so they can't call for more backup.
Let's go.
Might shed some light on what the troops have been doing here.
Gotta clear the perimeter! Waste the fucker! Not my lucky day!
Christ.
How much do you want? 10,000? 20,000? You can use the money to order more medicine. It's a win-win.
How much do you need?
6 months' supply for a family of four.
That's not how antibiotics work. You shouldn't be taking them all the time.
Fine. Then, 100 doses. How much do you want for 100 doses?
$200,000.
I'll have it for you tomorrow. I can meet you at the clinic. Give me the drugs, and I'll give you the cash.
That intel you picked up was an analysis of our defenses at the White House. The True Sons identified several vulnerable areas in our perimeter. We can use this info to shore up our defenses. Good work, Agent.
Everybody's waiting on me. That's cool. Super groovy.
You.
I was something. I don't know, man. So this episode, we've got the Nemesis. It's Title 3 update. It's a little special content. We got to test it. I guess next I'll have to grind for a lullaby or something, but shit.
Civilians in.
Why are we even keeping them?
Well, I am going to park at the White House. I'm not sure the classified assignments are all that super nifty, but you know, you never can tell.
Safe area detected.
Really? Alright.
Come on over here, Agent. You're gonna want to see this.
Something from somewhere.
Agent in need of backup.
Thank you. Yeah, I can be Mr. Mask too. I just don't, you know, see why. No real value. I don't do anything. They did something that might be different. I don't really do anything. Yep, it is time. No getting around that yet. Well, might do something with that at some point, we'll have to see. Alright, well that's the morning show, title update 3, stay tuned for more. We had an early invasion this week, so normally it's due on Thursday, and I guess they dropped it on Tuesday. Gotta run.